Hi everybody, this is Roxy, and I purchased this little chalkboard from the Target dollar spot. It was $3. And when I bought some egg-shaped chalk there too, and when I went to season the chalkboard, the egg shape just didn't work. It's really crappy chalk. So I did get kind of some scratches in there, but it's fine. Anyways, I'm going to change my little coffee bar sign up every season, if not every month. We'll see how it goes. So I thought I would do kind of a spring banner thing and see, maybe do like a quote every month or something, or we'll see how it goes. So I thought I'd do kind of just a banner looking thing. So it's actually very spring-like weather here. Oops. You know what I'm going to do is break off the end and use that. Then you have more of a chalky piece to work with. Look great. I would like some little hyacinths. Maybe some daffodils and tulips and crocus. I kind of like just using the broken little piece. It's a little easier.